was about 4 years ago when I started going to Waytech. I had no clue of what I wanted to become or anything like that. And then I started taking a painting class and I really liked it. I really never thought I was going to, but it was awesome. I enjoyed it. And after that, I just kept painting all the time. I was born in New York. But then when I was little, when I was about 3 years old, my mom took me to the Dominican Republic where I was raised by my father and my grandparents. And then I came back to New York when I was 13 years old and to North Carolina when I was about 15 years old. So because I was raised in the Dominican Republic, it's a small island and it's surrounded by beautiful beaches and sea and all that stuff. So my favorite color is blue, so I try to portray that in all my paintings and in all my art. I love all of them, but my favorite one is that one, the blue one. It has a lot of texture, which is something I like in my art. I like people to touch it, not just look at it, just touch it and feel like they're there. So I want people to feel kind of what they feel when they go like to the beach, relaxed, to feel like calm, like they can go into the water and just don't think about anything. When I start a painting, I just start putting colors on it. I don't know, I just kind of go with the flow of it and then I just start putting paint and paint over paint. And if I like it, then I continue. If I don't, then I change whatever I need to change. But then for the final step, what I do is, so the dry paint that's on the palette, I peel it off and then I put it on the canvas to create texture and depth, you know, and volume. I don't have a website right now. I'm working on it, but you can go on my Instagram page, which is my name, Yusmeily Tejada, JusmeilyTejada. And if you want to contact me by email, it's TejadaJusmeily, TejadaJusmeily@gmail.com. If you overthink a lot of stuff, you're not gonna get anywhere. So just do it. Even if you have no clue of what you're doing, just start putting paint on it. It's gonna come to something. It's gonna be something one day. And if some people don't like it, there are gonna be a lot of people that are gonna like it, you know? So just go for it. Just do what you wanna do and what you feel like it's the right thing to do.